name is Jordan Solis, and I'm going to be doing a formal analysis of an oil painting called St. Rita of Cascia from 1720 by Antonio de Toro.
To begin, we're going to be analyzing line and the qualities of line within the painting. As you can see, the painting has mainly contoured lines which go to form the shapes of the painting. So the painting is mostly composed of organic shapes because of the saints and the two angels as well as Jesus, and organic shapes are based off of the human body. However, you can see some geometric shapes right here in the tablecloth, as well as the candles. The painting doesn't have mass because it is just that, a painting and not a sculpture. And when it comes to value, the artist used much chiaroscuro, and he used the technique of transition from light to dark within their faces as well as the wings to create a more realistic feel, as well as perfect chiaroscuro, which was during the Renaissance period. And as you can see, the lightness of their faces does place emphasis on them as well as Jesus, which is the focal point of the painting. And the implied line right here with the angel's arm as well as the eyes do go to show the focal point of the painting, which is Jesus. And within the painting, there are many neutrals except for what the angels are wearing. You can see that they are wearing red, and it also implies texture. So as you can see in the wings, it looks like a feathery texture, which can only be done with chiaroscuro and shading. And when it comes to spacing, the saint is overlapping the two angels. However, there is still scale and proportion because they are equally the same size. So the foreground would be the saint, the middle ground would be the two angels, and then the background would be Jesus, but he is still the focal point because of the directional forces. And so when it comes to the principles of design, the two angels do convey unity because of the color of their clothing. However, the saint does convey variety because she is wearing black.
In conclusion, I believe that this